Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is si Misterioso. Kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa YouTube channel ko, click nyo na yung subscribe button, pati na rin yung notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong video ko pang i-upload, okay? For today's video guys, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano i-set up yung never miss a shot sa NBA 2K20. Okay guys, ngayon kailangan nyo kumuha ng lapis tsaka papel. Ilista nyo yung mga code na ipa-flash ko dito sa screen para masundan nyo siya kagad. And kailangan nyo rin i-watch yung full video para masundan nyo siya talaga and working siya 100% sa inyo. Okay? Okay guys, simulan na natin. Dito tayo magsimula. First step natin, click natin tong 2K nab option, game settings. Pagdating sa game settings guys, dapat yung game style nakaset muna siya ng custom. Yan. Pag naka-custom na yan, click na natin tong Game Guardian NBA 2K20. Search natin, click lang natin tong search bar. Search natin 3. Click nyo tong new search. D-word. Naka D-word dapat guys, ah. D-word. And then game style set natin sa casual. Then search ulit tayo kay Game Guardian. Ang search naman natin guys, 2, number 2 naman. Click lang natin tong refine. And then yung game style ulit set naman natin sa simulation. Then click uli natin to si Game Guardian. Search uli tayo. Search naman natin number 1. Refine. Click lang natin yung refine. Okay. So ito na yung file na kailangan natin guys, no, yung 25C yung dulo niya. I-save lang natin. Click lang natin tong parang memory. Yan, naka-save na siya. So andito na siya guys, no. So, pag nandiyan na siya, click lang natin tong 25C. Yung number 1, palitan natin ng number 3. Click lang natin number 3. Tapos, yes. Okay. Pag number 3 na siya, click nyo lang uli. Tapos, click nyo tong go to. Tapos, kukunin natin yung file ng 310. Hanapin natin yung 310 dito. 310, ito. Lagyan lang natin ng check. Tapos 318, lagyan natin ng check. 328, lagyan natin ng check. Tapos 338. Lagyan natin ng check. Tapos 348, hanapin natin. Ito, lagyan natin ng check. Tapos 398, lagyan natin ng check. Tapos yung pinaka last, yung 3C0, hanapin natin yan. Ito, lagyan lang natin ng check. Then, save na natin siya guys, no? Kiklik lang natin itong memory. Ito, itong memory na to. Click. Isisave natin siya guys as float. Ito, float. Click nyo yung float. Double check lang natin. Tignan natin yung mga na-save natin. So dapat 8 na pile to guys, no? Or bali 9 kasama yung 2 5 6. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Kulang tayo ng isa. Ano yung kulang? Ah, kulang ng 330. So, balik tayo dito. Click ulit natin yan. Go to. Hanapin natin yung 330. So, ito guys. Oh, hindi pala natin na-check. Click lang natin yung 330. Tapos, save ulit. Yan. As float. Okay. So, 9 na siya. Yan. Nakalagay naman dyan. 9. Okay. So, itong mga value niya, papalitan natin. Halimbawa, yung 0.5, kailangan natin palitan niya ng 1 billion. 1. Tapos, 9 na 0. Click lang natin yung yes. 318, ganun din. Click lang natin itong yes. 328, ganun din. 1 billion din. Click lang natin yung yes. 330, ganun din. 1 billion din siya. Click lang natin itong yes. 338, ganun din siya. 1 billion din siya. Click lang natin itong yes. 348, ganun din siya. 1 billion din siya. 1, kuwet, 1, 2, 3. Click lang natin itong yes. Okay. Itong 398, gawin lang natin 0. Click lang natin yung yes. Itong 0, gawin lang na natin 0 rin. Check. Yes. Okay. So, guys, naka-setup na siya. No? Ayan na yung value na tama. Tapos, itong nakalock, dapat hindi nakalock yan. Click lang natin yan. Okay. Hindi na siya nakalock. And then, okay na yun, guys. X na natin yung Game Guardian. Then, back na tayo. Back uli. Then, subukan na natin siya kung talagang nag-working yung never miss a shot natin. Click lang natin to my career. Play game. Advance. Back. Click lang natin itong play.
Hello everyone, welcome to another exciting broadcast of the NBA on 2K Sports. A quick check now at the starting lineups for both teams. So Phoenix will get the first possession. Here's Saric. Stolen away. And here's the fast break. Drops in the tray off the fast break. Now here's Rubio. It's a three-point game. Here's Booker. Knocked away. Fast break. Here we go. Cool hands. And another three for the Lakers.
Savvy move to pull up from three-point range on the break there. When you can shoot it like he can, if you've got it, take it.
Rubio with it. And here comes the break.
cool hands. It's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. He's got 9.
Well, I tell you what, getting out in transition has really been a big part of this run they're on now.
Here's Saric. Shoots it. And there's another one for the Lakers. And just about a minute into the first quarter. Rubio with it. It's going to be out of bounds. The Suns will retain possession. And here are the Suns now. 11-point game. And it's blocked. And here we go. Cool hands. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Great outside shooting fueling this run.
And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter.
Kevin, I was able to speak momentarily with Monty Williams.
Pulls up. And again, it's the Lakers.
They're allowing a sky-high field goal percentage. That won't get it.
Here is Rubio. Pass to Saric. Here's Booker. Just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter of basketball. And here's Rubio, looking to end the run. No good from Booker. Bradley with the ball. It's intercepted. Oubre. Now Rubio. Rubio left side. Here's Booker. Find the shoot. Phoenix, no good that time either.
Defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
And the Suns call time. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
That's a big basket. You don't want to let the game get away from you right off the bat.
Cool hands. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
Rubio outside. Here's Booker. Here's Booker. Pass to Saric. Here's Booker. Fires from deep. Out of bounds, Phoenix will take possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Plenty of space. Again, the Lakers. First quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Cool hands. And another three for the Lakers. So it's Phoenix now. Ball's knocked loose. From deep. And another three for the Lakers.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the three-point shot.
The three. That's good. 33 points for him.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
Here's Booker. Here's Booker. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Offensive struggles continue, missing again. Here we go, one-on-one. It'll count. Shot will not go. And that's it for the first quarter in what's been a very lopsided game. Lakers ahead and back in a moment as we'll get underway with quarter number 2.
Okay guys, working siya, no? So labas na natin, kita naman natin, never miss a shot, hindi siya sumablay. Labas na natin dito. Ganun lang guys ang pag-set up sa never miss a shot using Game Guardian and Parallel Space guys, no? Kung hindi kayo rooted. Hanggang dito lang tutorial natin guys. Sana nasundan nyo. And palike and subscribe na lang ng YouTube channel ko. Yun lang. Maraming salamat. Babush!